Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Lego Marvel Superheroes. We just finished the level, so we don't know what's going to happen next, but we'll see. Follow us on our journey. Oh, that was so cheesy.
Galactus.
Nice hat.
That would be me.
Not mine, but
was he walking in space?
Yes.
Convincing Dr. Dumb to do my thing. And you never saw it coming. Now, behold my genius!
Okay, people, let's go to work. Avengers, assemble!
Impressive.
Very impressive. Uh-oh. How can he eat Earth? Earth is bigger than him. Way bigger.
Break it into pieces?
Yes. No.
Oh.
Oh, you broke the jets.
Yes, a giant alien being is attempting to eat our planet with the help of a Norse god. I'm on it.
Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Can you hold, please? Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Please hold.
Gentlemen, the situation is dire. I welcome any ideas.
You've got to be more flexible in your thinking, Director. Maybe the bad guys can help. I guess technically that's a bad idea. Ironic. I mean, if Earth is gone, who do they have to menace with evil plots? Each other?
Hello.
Doc, it's Nick Fury. I have a proposal for you and your friends.
Get Abomination and Magneto and take them to Doom.
Sounds like a risky venture to me. And I'm all about risky ventures.
I never thought it would come to this. We need you to escort Magneto and Abomination to meet up with Dr. Doom. We've got no choice now. Galactus must be
stopped. I'm sorry.
Escorts have brought Abomination and Magneto to a rendezvous point in Central Park. Head over there and meet them.
Yeah, you're taking all the things.
Yep. Last time you were taking all them. This time it's my turn.
Fury knows what he's doing. I tend not to play well with people trying to steal all my stuff.
Were we only children again, I would resolve this by giving Loki what you mortals call a wedgie. But I fear the forceful elevation of undergarments will not save us now.
Maybe not, but I'd pay good money to see them.
Yeah, me too.
Well, if it isn't two mighty Avengers seeking the help of Emil Blonsky.
Pretty sure Magneto there will prove much more useful. You're just along for the ride. Now, can we get on with this?
I don't want to be a bad guy.
I suppose assisting you is preferable to the entire planet being destroyed. If only marginally.
Doom's insisting on taking his own jet to fight Galactus. Can't say I'll ever understand villains and their demands. There's no time to argue. Head over to the financial district and meet him.
You heard the man. Time to move. Don't fall behind.
Oh, I'm the big guy again.
Abomination?
Mm-hmm.
We need him.
Should we really be helping these clowns? Their ugly green friend threw me through a window.
And I, in turn, shall never doubt the might of a god.
So let's ditch these do-gooders already.
Your memory is as abominable as the rest of it. It's either this or become Galactus. So let's just find you and get this over with.
Shit, buddy.
But Wolves and Shield expect me to help them out when they've gone and clamped my jet? Is nothing sacred anymore? I was gone for 2 minutes.
Keep your face off. I'll take care of this. Credit where it's due. This is why those hero guys keep their jets in secret hangars.
Oops.
There we go.
What?
Can you shut the blinds?
Yes.
It's sunny outside, so it's hard to see anything.
Devourer of worlds. If our intelligence is to be believed, we got it off an internet site. He is as old as the universe itself. His hunger is unrelenting and will consume any planet unfortunate enough to cross his path. That can't be good.
Thank you, Maria.
Useful as always. What's his name again?
Venom.
Okay.
Oh no, the burger!
Yeah, that was pretty predictable.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, we're not gonna stay in the air for long if we don't fix that engine.
Oh.
Your end is here.
Can we throw this at something?
Is really working on my appetite.
Ooh, I see it now. Let's throw it over there. Hold on. Do we have someone who can shoot
Can shoot what?
Rockets? Can you shoot rockets?
No.
Oh, bombs. Okay, yes. He can. And now we have to break this silver over here. Now the engine is working again. Looks like this will be a difficult fight. Oh. Yeah, I think the thing over there is.
Where do I throw it?
I have no idea. Just throw it anywhere. Pulling on something else, but I have no idea what. Oh, do you have a... Do you have a smart?
Someone? A what?
Have someone smart?
Maybe Mystique.
Delicious.
A spider.
Oh, yes.
There! I'm pretty handy. Now, maybe there's a way we can use those blades to attack Galactus.
Any bright ideas, Webhead?
It's okay, guys. I've got you.
Oof.
Staying away from the left rotor blades now.
Oh,
let's try
okay.
This side.
So we need Iron Man with his gold shooting thing. I'm dead. Okay. I'm not anymore.
Delicious.
Your head is here.
Human torch.
Is really working up my appetite.
What do we have to do here? Venom, can you do something here?
Yes, but I'm trying to get over there, but...
Oh, maybe we have to destroy this. If only the plane could hold steady for a moment.
Okay, I will try the other way around.
Yeah, but that's possible, I'm not sure.
I don't know what else.
Delicious.
Oh yeah. It should be possible.
Okay, so...
Oh yes, you have a Venom sense here. And oh yeah, there you go. Okay, so we go to the third group?
Yes.
Your head is here.
Do you have someone huge? No, I don't think so. No.
Your resistance is really working up my appetite.
Oh. I don't know what was the purpose of that. Wow.
Okay.
Let's change into something useful, like a hammer. I don't think you can build with this. Come on, dude.
The device is built, but we need to connect the power.
Yeah. We can do this. If we don't get interrupted.
No shields will protect you forever.
What do we do?
No, you have to change the middle one so the Siri Club. Oh.
There we go. It's just cycling, so.
Okay.
So, what's next? We go here or something? Of the gold thing.
I'm trying to. But.
He's not letting go. He'll drag us in with.
Oh, did we create a black hole or something?
Apparently I did.
It's all on you now.
Okay, team 4.
Saving the world at last. But not in the way I intended.
Can you grab Storm and charge that? So did you charge it or not?
Yes, but it first it wouldn't do a thing.
Okay.
Your head is here.
Ah, such a simple idea. Let us hope it works.
Okay, will this be a idea? Oh, okay.
Working up my appetite.
Oh, this is gold, so Cyclops can burn this? There's something else we can destroy.
Yes, heal up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't know if you can destroy things, but...
Oh!
Oh, there!
Wow. We are blind. Oh, we need Doctor Doom. Okay. Is he a smart guy?
Apparently.
Yeah, right. So, what is the purpose?
The what?
So what is the purpose of this?
I don't know.
You have to like destroy those pillars. Those pillars that are over here.
Destroy them.
Then maybe take Magneto and try something with him. Where I am.
Where are you?
Yeah, on the right. On the right. Try something with your magnetic powers. The right button.
I'm doing that. Don't know.
Because there are some small magnetic blocks. Dr. Doom, let me try.
What can you do is free.
Can you take Dr. Doom and... No, you're not showing. And why? I don't get it. Oh. No.
What is the water doing over there?
I have no idea.
We don't have any water people with us, don't we?
No. Oh, wait.
Your head is here.
What are you trying to do?
Do you see those little cubes that are floating sometimes?
Yes.
I think you have to do something with those, but I totally have no clue what.
Those shields will protect you forever.
I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither.
It's frustrating.
Yeah, I know. And somehow that water is killing.
Yes, I know. What did when Doom is here in that thing? What does it do?
I have no idea.
It has to do something.
Can you go in that box? No. Where Dr. Doom is. Can you go in that thing? And punch something or something.
Oh my god, and that's so annoying, that thing is always moving.
I know.
Your head is here. Your resistance is immediately working up my appetite.
Am I driving something here?
Yes. No. Yes.
What? Oh my god.
You soak up all the water?
Yeah, I think so.
It's a medikit.
Right. Does it do anything else?
But what is that box?
Yeah, I just drove that car thing out of the box.
Out of this box? No, where yes. I'm standing.
That box? Yes. Oh, no.
Because it's shiny and it's doing something.
Yes, but it's water. I don't think you can do anything with that. You need Iceman for that, right?
But who is this? This is... It is...
That's just the shield's icon.
Yes, but who is this? That's the guy with the sunglasses from the movies, right?
Yes, that's from X-Men. He's Scott.
Yeah. We're pretty much stuck.
It must be something that we missed.
Annoying thing. I think I'm in the ball.
Yeah, it doesn't look like you can do anything with it before it's finished, right?
Yes. Oh my.
Wow. This is so annoying. Yeah, you can't do anything there.
And now the thing is blocking.
Oh, you can turn out these fires with storm. Oh my god. Hey, over here. Oh my god. Finally!
Wow! You electrocuted me. Delicious. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. That was really frustrating.
Extremely frustrating. Surprise!
He's in the black hole.
This is only a temporary setback. I planned for this. I will return.
Of course you will, you Loki. Oh my god.
You are a naughty, naughty space bending cube. But I'll bet we could have some fun.
I'll take that. Thanks.
Oh.
Poor little Iron
Man.
Okay.
Was that the final level?
I don't know.
Because it was maybe a little... but only a little bit disappointing.
Yes.
Let's see. 55%, yeah, whatever.
Blah, 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 yes.
Yeah, one, two, one, okay, sure. Level complete.
And now?
Finish the story.
Oh.
Final episode.
Okay.
Are you ready to say goodbye?
No.
Time to face some justice.
Remember our bargain, Fury?
Yes. You all get a head start while the good guys count to 30.
That's the deal, you two. All count.
One, two, three. Yes, not a bad deal, I must say.
Though I think that
we're on the clock. Three.
Here you go, Surfer. We reconstructed it from the cosmic bricks.
I will use it to find Galactus and set him on a course away from Earth.
Okay.
Ride the cosmic waves, my friend.
Once more, the world is safe, and the heroes have saved the day. And that, true believer, is exactly how it should have ended.
What's so funny?
We thought we could play some more. I thought I could play some more. And we're finished.
Well, we can still go for 100%.
Oh, that sounds exhausting.
Yeah, that is quite exhausting.
But here we dance.
Well, probably I will continue to...
Yes.
To grab 100%. Maybe I'll record it.
Yes. Maybe.
Maybe. I'm not sure yet.
Well, that was... Okay. We finished the game, though.
We finished the game?
I'm pretty proud of myself. It's the first game I really finished.
Good job.
Oh, no. Assassin's Creed 1, I'm sorry.
The second game you completely finished.
Yes.
But okay. What game should we play next? Let us know in the comments.
Yes.
And we'll...
Or tweet us or something.
Or tweet it at us. You have the our Twitter is in the description below.
Yes.
So, yeah.
See you next time somewhere on the internet.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Ooh, ending scene, ending scene.
I appreciate you answering our distress call, but the Avengers and their allies just defeated Galactus.
That's not why we're here.
Star-Lord.
I am
Right.
Nice.
Huh? What's happening?
No. Batman is from DC.
Yes, I know.
Mr. Tiddles, there you
okay.
are.
Okay. Black Panther.
Huh? What? The people of Wakanda thank you.
What?
What is this after scene?
What?
Okay.
Now it's over.
So, is this a real ending now? Let's skip again.
And again.
Loading screen. Okay.
This is for the free play.
Yes, but this is the real ending. See you guys in the next game. Like, comment, subscribe, share everywhere. Bye-bye.
Bye.